Hello everyone, I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. I, Rajvinder Kaur Sidhu of class plus 2E Humanities Group. Today, I am going to represent video on subject Geography, chapter 6, Secondary Activities. And my topic is Cotton Textile Industry. The cotton textile industry is the one of the oldest and firmly established major organized industry of India. In 1818, the first unit of cotton textile industry was established at Fort Gloucester, situated near Kolkata. Later on, real base of its industry was established in 1854 with the establishment of another cotton textile mill at Mumbai. Till 1920, this industry was continued with its units and around Mumbai. Later on, this was expanded to the Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh, Northern India and some other parts of country. But the present Mumbai and Ahmedabad are the two major centers of cotton textile industry in India. The other important centers for the production of textiles are Kanpur, Kolkata, Nagpur and Indore. The textile industry continues to be the largest industry in our India. It accounts for 20% of total industrial output, provides employment to 20% people and contributes nearly 38% to the total value of exports. The cotton textile industry in India is having its three following distinct categories in organized sector. First, spinning mill. Second, coarse and medium composite mills. And third, fine and superfine composite mills. At the end of March 1996, there was 1569 textile mills in India, out of which 906 were spinning mills and 269 were composite mills, with 28 billion spindles and 1 lakh 6 looms. Thank you everyone. Stay home, stay safe.